All right, thank you so much, Nick. We have this week's winner for the AT News and Jubilee Foods Rise and Shine Coffee Mug Contest.
The winner of this week's coffee mug is Robert Ailington of Elmira.
Congratulations, Robert. And if you want a chance to win a free mug and be entered for a monthly gift card giveaway, just head on over to our website. You know the one, mytwintears.com.